Is your home drafty? Are your windows hard to open or close? Do they have condensation buildup? Sounds like it's time for new Energy Star certified windows. Here are four easy steps to select energy efficient windows to make your home more comfortable. Step 1. Look for the Energy Star symbol. Energy Star certified windows can save you an average of 8% on your energy bills. Better yet, windows with the Energy Star Most Efficient designation are up to 40% more efficient than standard windows. Energy Star certified windows are better insulated through things like low-E glass coatings, insulated frames and sashes, and inert gases between the panes. Step 2. Know your climate zone. There are three Canadian climate zones, 1, 2, and 3. Choose a window rated for the zone you live in. For even more efficient windows, choose a window certified for a higher zone than your own. You can look up your climate zone at energystar.gc.ca. Step 3. Consult with a supplier about getting the right windows for your home. For example, do you have an older home? You'll likely want windows with medium or high solar gain to transmit the sun's heat in cold months. Is your home exposed to wind gusts? You'll likely need a compression seal found in casement and awning type windows. Step 4. Hire a professional. Trained installers ensure your windows will perform their best. Do your research to find reputable installers, then get 3 quotes to install your Energy Star certified windows. Follow these 4 simple steps to select the perfect Energy Star certified window that will save energy, save money, and protect the planet. For more information, visit energystar.gc.ca.